four school leaders about their plans for Ian. Long, Ware, McIntosh, and Glynn County schools will close Thursday and Friday. All after-school programs and athletics are canceled for those days. You can find an updated school closings list on our website, WJCL.com.